always lovely weather in London.
Close your eyes, find out what they're trying to say.
We're just after arriving in London now, we're on our way in. How long will it be? About half an hour, is it?
Ryan's been loving our code.
Ryan, yeah.
You've stayed here all day.
Right, we're just about to go to our press conference, our last press conference of the Coast to Coast Tour. 34 hours, 43 minutes, we've been standing up.
We've seen nearly 12,000 fans today. Just very, very happy to be able to give joy to people like that.
It's absolutely amazing, 7 singles in a row, once again. The people out there put us at number one. It was great to knock the Spice Girls off because they're a very, very big band.
You know, we've done a lot of signings, we've done a lot of work, and I thought we would have been exhausted at Farm Down at this stage, but for some reason we seem to be very buzzed.
There was a woman turned up in Glasgow, and she must have been about 95. She queued up in the rain in Glasgow for, I don't know, like 6 or 7, maybe 10 hours, and it was just so special.
That's the end of the whole Coast to Coast day.
Yeah, just give me a second.
That was our last signing in the Jamaica store in London.
Now we're going to do a live radio interview for Capital Radio.
Finito! Time to party!
So Brian, what did you think of Coast to Coast?
I thought it was a success. I thought there was lots of nice women, lots of doers, it was quality.
Hello.
Hello again.
Fancy meeting you here.
Now guys, thank you very, very much for the very, very long double day we've just had. Thanks for coming around with us. We had a great time, and I hope you did. But now it's time for us to go and party, so we're going to go again. We're going out. See you later,
see you
guys.
See you later. Bye. 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 Bye.